Where's Pasha? Where's Pasha?
He's right there.
Hey, that's the guy I shot in the head in the first episode. He even has his head there. Oh, shit.
Yeah, look at that.
Alright, what should we bring? It's a picnic, so I'm thinking maybe an MRE. Is it that's charcoal? Let's not eat that one. Let's take a couple of breads. Take a soda of strong energy drink.
And now a word from our sponsor, Monster Energy Drink. Can you imagine?
Yeah, if I only could imagine.
But first, a word from our sponsor, Raid Shadow Legends. The best RPG ever.
What the fuck? Somebody turned up the fucking grass density.
Oh, grass! Oh, shit! It's grass density! Wait, I just missed that! Oh, shit!
No, we're not all the way down.
Look here. Like, so when I press and hold it and drag it like this, it goes to the side, but as soon as I... like.
Okay, there. And there. Good.
So that was a fucking lie.
Jesus fuck, what have you done to the settings?
No! Oh! The sun! What the fuck did I do? Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good.
Oh yeah, check your PDA, that's the new feature of 1.1.
PDA, wait, which one was even that?
P? Oh.
Oh, oh.
Yeah, you can, like, lower.
Ooh?
It's your all new Nokia Engage gamer phone.
Our mission today. Don't mind that guy shooting. We need to go all the way over here. Because we are going on a picnic. And in Zaton, I've been told
there is a small Tivoli. Very nice.
Luscious trees, wonderful weather, monsters.
Shit. We're gonna make our way there, and I will try and get some nice food on the way, you know, maybe some drink, because Pasha, he really deserves it, you know?
He's been through a lot, you know, what can you say? He's turned a new leaf, he's become a better person, and for that, yeah, well, he's due for a vacation.
Oh, what the fuck? That's not a normal song! What the fuck is that?
That's,
what the fuck is this? I've never seen these! You have a bullet in your brain! What the I think I just saw one of the mercs. The bandits are already on to me! What the fuck is this?
He doesn't have honor hole on the list, does it? What the end, dude? Of course it is.
What did I get? Yadulin! Semi-drug based more on... What the fuck is a semi-drug? Oh, you know, this is just a semi-cocaine, middle of cocaine. Yeah, it's cocaine, you say it. Alright. That was very... That sounded like it was...
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, people are speaking Ukrainian. Oh, no, fuck. Free stalker.
Oh, loaders.
I think they know I'm.
Yes,
they know
they
I'm here. They know I'm here. I'm gonna go.
My dad, pop! No.
Fuck!
Fuck is he shooting? That's like a deagle. 67.
What's the alarm? What's the button for health? I don't remember.
Bandage.
What? Yeah. What's the button? I don't remember.
F1, F2.
Oh, F2, F... Oh! I only got 6 bullets.
Well, it's a good thing he's going on a vacation.
Did the zombies win?
Okay, 6 bullets, 3 zombies.
And a knife. But Zombiebo probably has a gun. Hand grenade?
Okay, 4 bullets, 3 zombies.
And a hand grenade.
What? I have a hand grenade?
Oh no, it's a water bottle.
Alright.
Fuck it, throw it at them.
Ow! That didn't feel good.
Oh
Watch the hanging moss, Jesus Christ, you're close to the hanging moss! Oh my god! Oh!
Oh!
Yo!
Nice!
Take your... I'm not gonna take your soaked underwear, but I understand why you soaked them.
Since you're this close to bar, you could probably stash something and run back to sell it to barman. Oh. Pretty fucking impressive. Juiced up to go, ready to sell some shit to barman, maybe buy a backpack. You know, gonna stash the drugs and alcohol that you find, bring it on the picnic to Zaton.
I hate the grass, I hate the grass, I absolutely hate the grass.
Do you think that grass have dicks and balls? Because if you step on it, wouldn't that technically be cock and ball torture?
Jesus Christ.
Those are duty, what the...
I wonder who shot first.
I wonder. I also wonder how you're going to get through Rostock alive.
It's probably a guy down there, I'm gonna surprise him. Whoa! No one.
So I might have misinterpreted and said that duty were friends when this journey began. But certainly now they're not friendly.
Rostock is apparently not a very nice place for us to go to right now. And if I remember correctly, Rostock is... they care about security in those places.
Especially against bandits, mutants, dangerous anomalies, or deadly anomalies.
Rats and Pashas.
But are they insured against Pasha?
They are most likely not insured against Pasha.
Because that is a threat on its own. To stand between man and his holiday?
Kerosene. Unless you wanna hop?
Pasha's drug-fueled fucking ketamine binge.
I should have kept the kerosene then. God damn it. Why didn't you... Oh, you should have told me! Oh, no!
Jesus.
That... Oh! 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 Can I jump into this truck?
Yes. Oh.
This is too high! Ah!
Bunny hop!
Ah!
Praise be, Pasha!
Oh, dog. Oh, yes. Do not go on me. Do not go on me. Did someone cook a grenade?
What idiot!
It was a power play by him.
Oh yeah, he had balls. That's why I shot him. I wouldn't want that guy getting close to me. Jesus Christ. Oh, I hear that. Ah! Oh, he's right there.
Nice troll. Jesus.
Thank you. Seems kind of quiet now. And they stopped yelling. Ah! I'm pretty sure these guys are killing themselves more than I am. I heard that. No scope. Are you guys finished? I said, are you finished? Ah! Oh, wait, I didn't put on the helmet. Okay. I'm gonna take off the helmet. Fuck! Okay, so after some looting, we pretty much killed all of the people in duty. I'm sorry. The weather is good. I can see the horizon. Not for long, junior lieutenant. Anisievyev, Anis. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, so we cleaned out the duty base, and now we're gonna have to make our way north through. Whatever this place is, Army Warehouse, and then I'll probably make my way to the Red Forest, through Jupiter, and from Jupiter to Zaton. It's gonna be fine!